But even if you don't like Washington, you like your job.
The truth of the matter is, being Secretary of War in a time of war is a very painful thing. And it's not a job anybody should like. I mean, how can you like a job when you go to Walter Reed or Bethesda and you know you sent those young men and women in harm's way? Every single person in combat today, I sent there. And I never forget that for a second. So no, I don't enjoy my job.